Hey guys, Vlad Koulikov here with Koulikov Grappling Academy in Hewitt, New Jersey, and my good friend Leo Marshall, national champion as well as a world champion in Shuai Jiao. And today we're going to show a couple of over the hip techniques. Before we go on, I'm sorry, I apologize. This is not proper Sambo attire, right? My shorts are wrong and I wear black belt. I'm not joking, I should be red belt to match the jacket. So apologies for the viewers over there. Okay. So today I'm going to show a couple of variations of hip to hip position. Okay. So often when I get the belt, I play lefty, and often when I play against righty, that's exactly the position I'm going to be, like conjoined twins here. Right. So I will grab the belt or waist, belt or waist like this, and either sleeve here or wrist. Also, guys, kind of important to get your head in the power position, inside control. Okay. Because if Lavelle gets his head here and he grabs my jacket. Yes, we're kind of virtually identical here, you know what I'm saying? I know I'm the hook versus he's over hook, but we both have equal hip position. We're exactly 50-50. We have a power pull with our power hand, right in his case, left in my case. So sometimes if I block him, he will feel a little bit awkward getting his hips across, right? Mm-hmm. But if you get your head across, yes, then I'm awkward. I have mm-hmm. to really change my levels. And it's a good sensor, because like anything that he wants to do successful, he wants to separate the head, and it's a huge red flag for me. So what I'm saying, I love this position. I'm going to show two techniques. So I'm here, and like I said, irrelevant, even if he grabs my jacket, yes, it doesn't matter. I have his, he has mine, we both have belts, but now I have inside head position. So over here, what I want to do, I'll show you two moves that I equally love both. Okay, so I'm gonna be first gonna be hip toss, right? Brasok через бедро or бедро or гоши, if you will. So what I'm doing, I'm gonna step nice and deep with my left leg like this, and simultaneously I wanna offset his balance, gonna pull him forward and up with my hand. That's exactly what I want him to do, okay? Because if I'm gonna step and don't do nothing, I deserve to be suplexed. All right. So you always wanna apply break in that balance, right? Right here, hip across, and immediately. I maintain control of the arm, so get on more, right? Lavelle does Shuai Jiao, it doesn't matter, as long as they fold the golden. I do Sambo, so sometimes it's advisable to hold on to the sleeve. So one more time, we're here, oh, I got my belt, and whenever I'm ready, yoke him up, step across, and fall. That's the hip toss. Now, подхват по две ноги. Harai Goshi, you would know it. Hook it, hook it.
Back it.
So now, instead of lunging with my left leg and get my hips across immediately, what I'm going to do, I'm going to lunge with my right leg. But again, you see I'm pulling him up. You see how he's going to keep his nose? That's exactly what I want, which means Lavelle wants to go this way, right? So I stepped in, and now I have a room and force to swing my trigger leg. Whop, hip across, and sweep. All right? Sweeping hip throw. So the power is generated from the hip. Okay, so common mistake, what I'm saying, common mistake is do this, right? I gotta load him up. And then, once I pop my hip, he starts to ascend, which means he weighs nothing. That's why I brush his legs with ease. And remember to apply drinking bird principle. As my foot comes up, my head goes down. As opposed to being like in the gym, doing one plate machine, clank, clank, right? Do this, all right? So, grip, step across, load him up. Finish your hot, aka Harai Goshi, aka back kick.